today I have my oppa. Okay, so I was super super happy when they announced a comeback as their sub unit. So 0S51 has a subunit called, or back in the days they were called Triple S, but now they can't use the same name because of copyrights and stuff, and DSP is being a pain in the butt. And anyway, they're called SS301 now, and they made a comeback. Oh my god. I got this a really long time ago, but I never posted a picture on Instagram or anything, but I really loved their comeback because all of the songs were really good, actually. I didn't try to have too high hopes because you never know, but I was really satisfied with it. All of the songs were quite nice. So I got this album and news. I also recently, yesterday actually, I pre-ordered a signed copy at Yes Asia, so I can't wait. It will be shipped sometime in May, but yeah, I bought their signed copy. It will be my first signed SS501 something album. Oh, this is the front. So they released 5 songs, and this album also comes with 2 instrumental tracks, and their album is called Eternal 5, which is, it really hits here. And you also get a 4 card in this one. There are like 4 different. I got one, obviously. Where did I put it? Oh, I will get it later. Anyway. So we open it like this. The CD, very simple. And then we had a photo book. Pictures were actually quite nice. It's really nice. My oppa tree. I missed these guys so much. I was kind of terrible at following their promotions, like watching stuff, but I'm updated on Twitter, so yeah. Oh, this picture as well. Wait, I didn't get the poster because I don't have posters on the walls anymore, so. So pretty. Can't believe that they're almost pretty much in their 30s soon. I mean, I guess you could say that, but they still look so young. And it's really cute. Have you seen their Instagrams? So it's like, I really like their Instagram pictures because it's like great friends on a trip together. It's really sweet. It's really sweet. You have Hyunjin. I just wish they also were making like a special edition as well, but now they're coming back with a Japanese release. It's like the Japanese version of this album, and I'm not really into Japanese releases, so I think I will skip on that. But these pictures are really nice. I wish the photo book had been larger. And then, so it says, your man is back. I know. Sometimes I leave small comments on their Instagram pictures and hope that it was me. But yeah, just to let them know that there are Swedish fans as well. I wish I could have flown over to Seoul and watch their comeback and go to their concert and fan signs and out of stuff, but I moved and I don't have money. Or I have, but I need to survive for these coming months. But yeah. It would have been awesome to be at their concert. I would have cried my eyes out. It's really cute as well. They dressed as girls. That seems to be a trend nowadays. Dress as girls. Okay. So that's sort of everything, I guess. And I will look for the photo card. Wait a minute. So yeah, like I said, 4 different photo cards, and I hoped actually to get a single number, but I got a group photo or photo card. It's slightly, or is it as thin as the other photo cards? It's been a long time since I did this photo card thing. Anyway, it's quite nice, but I had hoped to get Jujong photo card. But I'm really happy to have this because I have all of them. So this was the unboxing video of my 0301 Eternal 5 album. I hope you like this video. I'm sorry for just talking and stuff, but thank you for watching, and I hope to see you in the next video. Bye bye.